I have a new logo. So did you guys see it on the website? I think it's so cute. I hope you guys like it. Let me know if you like it. I have a wonderful artist that designed it for me and colored it up. Her name is Monique Cannon. She's amazing. And I'm also getting new business cards to match, so those will be coming shortly. So I'm changing over all my social media so everything matches, and I think it's really fun looking. So let me know what you guys think. So if you notice, the girl is holding a hot pink bubble mailer. So if you shop with me, you know I always send out my packages in the hot pink bubble mailer. So I thought I'd include that in the logo. And also I included Charlie in the logo because he is super shabby. His hair is all super shabby. So it goes with the not too shabby. Hi everyone, it's Jamie for Not Too Shabby. I have the new Greeting Farm release here to share with you today. I still have the Free With 60, the Sparkle Die from Sunny Studio Stamps. So if you spend 60 or more, pop it into your cart and you'll see the price of this being deducted from your total. If you already grabbed the die and you want a different item, put it in your comments box and I will send you either a sequence or one of the smaller stamp sets from Crafton Desert Divas. So new from the Greeting Farm is the Mini Remix Balloons. Look at how cute these balloons are. So they're really big, so you have a lot of room to color. You can paper piece those. That would look really cool. So we've got a hello, HB to you, happy birthday to you, and love. And then we've got some smaller sentiments. Here's a big, enjoy your day, and I. And then there's a star and a you. And then we've got the girl and the boy that could be holding the balloons with a string. That's a really cute set. I like her hairdo too. And there's a coordinating die so you can cut out those balloons. And then the planner stamp is called This Week, so you can use this in your planner and you can also make cards with it as well. And you've got these little rows here that would be perfect to stamp on your planner. And then she's got little holding little flags. We've got little speech bubble, and then there's little tabs and days of the week. And then there's some smaller sentiments. We've got this week. And then there's coordinating die for that one as well. And then the hogs. So we get the four little piggies. And there's a coordinating die. I think I have one die left. So you can color those cuties up for any occasion, really. And then I did bring these back in stock, the feels and the tiny plans. So those are back in stock. So I'll have the link down below to the Greeting Farm section. Don't forget to check out the new Doodlebug and the new Sunny Studio release that I have listed. Lots of new stuff. So thanks for stopping by, guys. Thanks for shopping. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.